Crime is escalating throughout the city of Los Angeles. Here's an overview of the crime stats. Violent crime, like aggravated assaults and robberies, has risen about 20%. And crimes that involve stealing property, like burglaries, thefts, and stolen cars, have spiked by about 11%. In total, crime has increased nearly 13% just in the last 6 months. One of the LA areas really seeing a surge in crime is LAPD's Central Division. In part, that encompasses the areas of downtown, Skid Row, and out here in Chinatown. In fact, violent crimes have reportedly increased nearly 70%. Property crimes, nearly 30%. You live in the Silver Lake area, just a few minutes from Chinatown in the downtown neighborhood. Yes. Do you see an increase in crime out here recently?
So my car has been broken into recently. I called the police, and I didn't really get any, you know, good outcome as of yet, but I'm still hoping. So, yeah, it's been pretty tough, but I've been trying to get through it.
Are you nervous or worried about the increase in crime out here?
Yeah, because I feel like LA is so overpopulated.
What should LA city leaders or the police department be doing to fight back against this increase in crime?
Probably an increase in patrolling the areas, maybe more surveillance on some, you know, areas that are more known for higher rate in crime. That'll probably help.
LAPD has done that and more. Since 2003, crime in the city has steadily decreased. In troubled neighborhoods, more cops have been put on the streets, and there's been a targeted effort to fight back against all the gang violence. However, this new wave of crime has neighbors worried, everywhere from West LA and Boyle Heights to Mid Wilshire and the San Fernando Valley.
I've lived in the Valley my whole life, so for 30 plus years, and just recently my kids' church and school got broken into twice in the past 3 months, which has never happened before. People's cars getting broken into. My house was broken into a few years ago, but it seems like it's a lot more common now than it was, you know, even 5 years ago.
Do you attribute the increase in crime to anything?
Maybe a lot of it has to do with the amount of people now moving into the Valley. There's crazy amounts of traffic, way more people than there have been before. So maybe it's just, you know, more people equals you gotta have more bad people.
Local neighborhood councils throughout LA have also been complaining recently about things like increased street attacks, home burglaries, and car break-ins. Even in the typically safe West LA neighborhood of Century City, a community nestled in between Beverly Hills and Santa Monica, folks are beginning to take notice of the crime swell.
The chances of something, crime happening to me personally, are obviously up higher than they were even a year ago. In Century City, there's really no fear to, you know, walk around, not at night, during the day. It's a pretty safe community. Whereas if you were to go to downtown to maybe have a couple drinks with your friends or something like that, you know, you definitely take different precautions as to where you're going to park, where you're going to walk, where you're going to hang out, and, you know, who you're going to talk to.
So when you've heard all these recent reports of all these newer crimes taking place, what's your take on all that?
There definitely is an increase there. The stats show that. So they're there, and you just have to take the precautions to not be a victim.